500, 600 metre dog, unique edition. Rusty Fury at $5. Best back, the eight, Missing Queen. Trained by Tara Rasmussen, set to go. Lewis running here. They're ready. Set. Racing, Missing Queen jump well out wide. She's going to try and clear them. She'll get over, pushing through Sassy Selena a length away, but Missing Queen takes over. Dashes too clear. Back in third, Someone Blue. Then came Rusty Fury, unique edition, winding up. Then came Hopi Girl, last Abigarado, Missing Queen by three. Second, Sassy Selena, unique edition, thundering home, but Missing Queen looked a good race for her, and she charges away. She won by three. Photo, there's a minus. Sassy Selena, unique edition. Fourth, probably Rusty Fury from Someone Blue, Hopi Girl, Abigarado. And the favourite, Too Good here, around 22.90. 22.89, Missing Queen. Well, she's been looming to do this for a while. She went around at massive odds last start at the bridge. She nearly caused a big upset.